फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम फॉर फाइंडिंग द एरिया ऑफ द रीजन बाउंडेड बाय द पैराबोला वाई इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर एंड वाई इज इक्वल टू मॉड एक्स. सो एज वी कैन सी वाई इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर, सो व्हेनेवर इट इज एक्स स्क्वायर दैट मीन्स द पैराबोला इज सिमेट्रिक अलोंग वाई एक्सिस. हैड इट बीन वाई स्क्वायर दैट इज एक्स स्क्वायर एक्स इज इक्वल टू वाई स्क्वायर देन द पैराबोला वुड हैव बीन सिमेट्रिक अलोंग एक्स एक्सिस. सो हियर इट इज एक्स स्क्वायर सो पैराबोला इज सिमेट्रिक अलोंग वाई एक्सिस एंड एज द साइन इज पॉजिटिव इट इज इन द अपवर्ड डायरेक्शन. Next is y is equal to mod x. That means the straight line on the positive side as well as straight line on the negative side. Next, we have to find area bounded by these two curves. So here, that means we have to find the area of this shaded region, isn't it? So what we will do here is we will find area of this alone and then we will multiply it by 2 because both the parts are symmetric in nature. So first we will find area of this and then we will multiply it by 2. So here we will be applying integration over this curve and this curve from 0 to 1. This will be the limit for us. So what we will write is area of OABO is equal to 0 to 1 because limit we have to take is from 0 to 1. X coordinate here is 1. And as I have already said in my previous video that finding area is nothing but area of the upper curve minus area of the lower curve. So here this line is up above the parabola. So equation of this line minus equation of the parabola. So equation of the line is y is equal to mod x. Isn't it? So as so here we will write mod x dx, okay, minus again 0 to 1 and equation of the parabola, so which is x square dx. Now we will remove the mod sign by putting any value which lies from 0 to 1. So let us take 0.5. So if I put 0.5 in this function, my sign is positive. So I will remove the mod sign with positive symbol. So it will be 0 to 1 x dx. Because whatsoever number I choose from the limit 0 to 1 and I put it here, the answer is in positive only. So I am removing the mod by x, positive x, minus x square dx 0 to 1. Now let's integrate it. Simple integration, x dx is x square by 2 and from the limit 0 to 1 minus this is x cube by 3 from the limit 0 to 1. Now if I put upper limit, so it is 1 upon 2 and when I put lower limit it is 0. So minus, again put upper limit in this, so 1 cube is 1, so 1 upon 3 minus when I put lower limit it is 0 only. So 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 gives 1 by 6. Now next, as I said that we are actually finding area of this as well as this, and as both are symmetric, we will simply multiply the area of this portion by 2, that which will give us area of these two region together. So area bounded is equal to twice of 1 by 6, which is 1 upon 3 square unit, because area is measured in square unit. So the answer is this. Thank you.